Welcome to Verizon Home Internet. Verizon Home Internet harnesses the power of the Verizon network to seamlessly connect all your home devices. Setup is simple. Before you begin, here's an overview of what to expect. First, you'll unbox the Verizon Internet Gateway and its power adapter. Then place the gateway on an elevated surface near a window and plug it in. Once powered up, the blinking white light will turn off and signal bars will turn on. One signal bar is all you need, but you can try for a stronger connection by moving the gateway to different locations in your home. If your home has more than one level, a higher floor may work better. If the gateway can't find a signal, the system status light will turn red. Try moving the gateway to a new spot and check again. Use My Verizon app if you need help finding a good setup spot. Just download the app, then scan the QR code on the printed setup guide to go straight to the instructions. Once you're all set up, the Wi-Fi icon will turn on and you can connect your devices and manage your network. Just scan the QR code on the bottom of the gateway to connect automatically or enter the network details manually. If you run into any issues, the app can guide you along the way. We're always here to help.